Hello there. My name is Yumi Hasso with entertainment news in 5 minutes or less. Or the turtle gets it. This week-ish, in the world of many TV series and awesome movies, this is what you may have missed, overlooked, or could be geeking out with me about. TV series. This week, Dragon Ball Super. What every single fan in the universe started singing when they heard the news. We're getting another Dragon Ball series, the first one in 18 years. The series will be called Dragon Ball Super, taking place a few years after the defeat of Majin Buu, and it will follow the events of the film Dragon Ball Z Resurrection F. Production for the series has already started, and it will premiere in Japan this July on Fuji TV. So remember, kids, if you wish for something really, really hard, you might get it 18 years later. Prediction for the series? Krillin will die. Or someone will die first just to mess with us.
Holy crap. I'm not the first person to die in this series!
Krillin!
What?
Too soon!
This commercial break is brought to you in part by Pepperoni Pizza. Because everything else is just too hard to eat.
It's pepperoni pizza time, pepperoni pizza time.
Pepperoni pizza, pepperoni pizza, pepperoni pizza with extra cheese.
Movies, in comic book movies and so on. Captain America Civil War. Hello, production, goodbye, beard. Production has officially begun, and with it, confirmation and some goodies. Like, Daniel Brühl will play villain Baron Helmut Zemo. Actor Frank Grillo reprises his role and becomes Crossbones. Outfit included, hopefully. And Jeremy Renner will be returning as Hawkeye, because...
Maybe I'm as super as they are.
We know, buddy. We know. Captain America Civil War. Or you know, Avengers Civil War, since everyone else is crashing the party. Even Spidey. Premieres May 6, 2016. X-Men Apocalypse. While we wait for official photos to be released of the complete roster of mutants to come, here's Jubilee. Official first look at Lana Condor as Jubilation Lee, aka Jubilee, along with Game of Thrones Sophie Turner as a young Jean Grey. The movie takes place in the 80s, hence the shoulder pads. Now, what's the big deal with Jubilee? Well, other than the fact that this time the character won't just be a cameo in the background, she truly looks like she stepped out of the 90s animated series. And we're happy for it. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2. And the reason all Arrow fans are going to watch this movie, the first official image of Stephen Amell as Casey Jones has been released. The character of Casey Jones, of course, is known for having long hair both in the comics and in the 1990s Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles movie. But it's been some time, and we don't know what he's been through, so I'll leave the judgment to you. You can take it up with Casey. And in the news section I like to call, studios toy with our emotions and keep changing release dates because reasons. Lionsgate Power Rangers reboot gets pushed back 6 months all the way to 2017. Sorry, guys. We're gonna have to wait until January 13, 2017 for this one. And DreamWorks Ghost in the Shell, it's coming to ya 2 weeks sooner. 2 whole weeks? You spoil me. Set to premiere now on March 31st, 2017. That's all, folks. Here's your funny of the week. See? The turtle made it. Well, they're highly trained. Plus, they got Marios to kill, pizzas to eat.
Pepperoni pizza time, pepperoni pizza time.
Pepperoni pizza, pepperoni pizza, pepperoni pizza with extra cheese.